Welcome back, my friends. If I had known that was gonna go like that, I probably could have finished that video with, or this battle within that video, but whatever. I claim my prize. Speed capsule, huh? How much room do I have left? I have almost no room. Oh well. Another psychic psycho. It looks like he's like made out of fire. I think that's supposed to be the point because they do use fire. But yeah. He's got a tie for no real reason. And again, not a lot of things in this game make much sense. I'm not sure. I don't... Ow. Not sure if I got the present over there or not yet. I'll find out soon enough. Uh-oh. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Quick, 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 quick! Fire that damn thing! Okay, I swear I'll heal you now, Paula. No more dicking around. Whew! I know I didn't get that one up there. I don't think I got it. No, I didn't. Haha! I snuck up on him! I don't know how he did that, but that was awesome. And now he's gonna pay... 437! Man, that thing has, like, no defense. Ooh. Sweet. Paul is a freaking tank now. Well, defensively. More psychic psychos. It's a good thing they don't cast anything like Gamma or Omega. That would be troublesome. Hee, you can't catch me. Come here, you fucker. Okay. Now the question is, where do I go from here? I think I have to go up here, but I don't really remember. The evil elemental. Well, so much for that guy. Soul consuming flame. Man, don't you guys have any defense? Dang, you give up a shitload of EXP. Might as well get this thing, whatever it is. What? A moonbeam gun. It's gonna be pointless whenever I fix that broken antenna, but still, I guess it's good to have for now. Oh dear. This makes it a little bit more interesting. Go flame pendant. Or whatever it is Jeff has right now. My HP levels are awfully low. Wow, Ness is almost level 70. Oh God. It's almost not even fair. Here at last. Just to make sure. Alright, let's go. You finally got here. This is the Aether Sanctuary location, but it's mine now. Take it from me if you dare. We'll see about that. Carbon Dog attacked. I got an idea. Let's see how well he handles this. $264? Oh God. That hurt. Nah, let's just stick to physicals for now. That didn't do as much as I thought it would, but oh well. What do you have? I'll just use it. Oh God! He's got a power shield! Okay, this isn't cool. Maybe I better heal myself first. Now I know what he's packing. Let's try this. Oh, bullshit, it didn't work. Well, power shield be damned. I just... what else do you have? Probably won't work, but whatever. Ow. Ow. Stupid dog. Maybe I'll just defend for now. I don't want to risk anything. Man, freeze for the win. Oh, you son of a whore! Oh, man, you suck. care. Also running out of time. Oh, blow me. You and that frickin' power shield. Oh, God, no. Oh, man. There's only a few there's about 20 seconds left in this video, so I guess you'll have to stay tuned for the thrilling conclusion to Ness's team versus Diamond Dog.